Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Levi, back for another video, and today in this video, we are back in my Jurassic World Evolution 2, or Jurassic World Evolution gameplay. This isn't 2 yet. Anyways, so we're back in my Jurassic World Evolution gameplay, and it is time to move on to our second island. I got, in between this video and the last, I got all of the unlocks, and I also got all of the dinosaurs to 50%. If I go here, all of the dinosaurs from the first island, all 9 of them, are at least 50%. Oh yeah, I was gonna get the Triceratops to 100. So I guess, while we're still here, we could get those last 10 percentages from the Triceratops, which means I'm gonna have to go here and do it. But anyways, we have 10 more percentages that we need from the Triceratops, so that'll have 100% incubation, possibility, 100% chance of incubation, so that neither the Ceratosaurus nor the Triceratops will fail. That's my plan. I want both the Triceratops and the Ceratosaurus as my starting dinosaurs for the next island. So I was going to get those two dinosaurs to 100% incubation while having all the other dinosaurs at least 50. So I could eventually incubate those as well without needing to send any expeditions, but also so that I can do challenges where it's like, get this dinosaur to this percent of so that's kind of why I am putting it at a minimum of 50. And like the maximum for those dinosaurs that aren't up 100 is like 70. So, you know, anywhere between 50 and 70% is what I have. Other dinosaurs that want to slice the Triceratops. So, let's go for the team. Right. These figures, while we're still on this island, we're gonna need to still be stocked on computers.
Resupply completed.
I figured that out real quick. I don't want to bring the Edmontosaurus up any more than I already have it. And that's the only place left that I have Triceratops DNA. So I'm gonna get the Triceratops to as high as I can, which hopefully would be a 100. And we'll go from there. And then we'll go to the second island and we'll do the stuff, because I'm pretty sure I have the second island unlocked. Yeah, I do. And I do want the Ceratosaurus and the Triceratops to be the starting dinosaurs, because they both have higher ratings than the Struthio, even though the Struthio is a lot less expensive, as well as the Edmontosaurus. The Edmontosaurus and the Struthio armies have some of the lower ratings out of all the dinosaurs in this game, or herbivores especially. The Triceratops have some of the higher ones, I think, along with Stegosaurus and possibly Ankylosaurus. So those are the big ones. Oh, and of course the sauropods. I think they have the highest ratings out of all of the herbivores in this game. I think. Don't quote me on that. I think though. But yeah, I do definitely want to start this second island with the Triceratops and the Ceratosaurus, because those have the higher ratings out of the kinds of dinosaurs that they are. Out of all the dinosaurs that I have right now, I think Ceratosaurus and Triceratops are good, like, starting dinosaurs. 36, 26, 18, 7, 31, 42, 28. Okay, so the Crichtonsaurus is the highest herbivore rating I have, but shut up, I'm gonna stick with Triceratops because that's my favorite. And then Ceratosaurus is 102, and Proceratosaurus is 46. So yeah, the Ceratosaurus is the highest carnivore rating that I have, while Crichtonsaurus is technically the highest herbivore, but I still want to stick with Triceratops because that's my favorite. The Triceratops boy is my favorite boy. Just in case. Because I think I'm going to need to get some more Triceratops DNA after this. No, who died? No! Ed! Oh my gosh, I actually guessed it right! It was Ed! Right, Ed was the last Edmontosaurus. Ed was the last Edmontosaurus alive, and I forgot transport teams aren't in a separate tab like they are in the second game.
Heading to pick up the asset.
Gosh! I don't need you anymore, because I already got all your stuff. I don't need anybody anymore. Yeah, I'm gonna need more Triceratops DNA after that. Okay. But again, I'm gonna get Triceratops to 100 and then move on to the next island. Because I already have Ceratosaurus at 100, so I know for a fact that, like, he has a 100% chance of being incubated, like, no failures whatsoever. The Ceratosaurus has that. And I only need 5 more percents for the Ceratosaurus, or the Triceratops, sorry, to get them to 100, so that that could be a thing that I do at that point in time. But yeah. As I said, like, 5 times since the start of this video, Triceratops and Ceratosaurus is what I'm trying to start the second island off with, and due to that, I am trying to start, I'm trying to get those to 100% so that they're good, and they don't fail at all. So I need 5 more percents for the Triceratops in order to make that happen, but of course, if it's, like, if it doesn't get to 100, I mean, 5% away is easy enough for me, I guess. What? Do we have the upgrade, building upgrades? Do we have, no, we don't have anything for the Hammond Creation Lab. Isla Muerta Science is what we need to do. So, the science in the next island we need for the hatchery capacity. So I can't really do that quite yet. That's okay. There's no market demand for this boss. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to extract it. I think I'm gonna have to send that back out, because I don't think one star of Triceratops is gonna get me much. So I'm gonna have to send that back out to hopefully get me the rest of what I need to get my Triceratops to 100%. Hopefully, I get it to 100%. If not, then 4% away is good enough, I guess. Yeah, I just need 4 more percent. So, come on, just get me 4 more, and we'll be good, and I'll be happy. Okay? I'll be ecstatic. Let's see. I think this is gonna give me, like, 8... 4% on the Struthiomimus, 8 to 10, anywhere in that range. 8, 9, or 10, 4% on the Struthiomimus, so that'll be like 60 something. Give me 8 more percent, so. Anyway, give me 9 more percent. Wow, okay, give me 9 more, so it's at 74. I need to be careful about that Struthiomimus DNA because I need that. I need to be careful about the Astute the Omimus DNA, because I'm sure there's going to be some challenges where it's like, hey, get Astute the Omimus to this percent, and if I have it already at 100%, then I'm not going to be able to do that, which means I'm going to have to pass on that contract, which I don't want to do. I don't want to do that. I don't want to pass on a contract just because I accidentally got a dinosaur over the threshold of what the contract requested already. So, yeah. That's why I'm leaving everything at least 50. I might head back to just so bad. And I think it's still available. Good, because I don't think this is gonna get it that 4% that it needs. Yeah, it's definitely not. It hasn't even gone up 1% and it's already halfway through. So yeah, it's definitely not gonna get me where I need it to go. So I'm gonna have to send out another expedition to that same dig site. It only gave me 1%. Is that 97? Come on, just get me the 3 more percents that I need so that I could be awesome and do the things. But anyways, I'm gonna actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do the research at the second island, but I'll do the expeditions and stuff, like what I'm doing now. I'll do that in this island. At least for the second and fourth islands, because those ones have, well, the second island just has storms, but I don't want to contend with that while I'm doing expeditions and stuff. And I also don't want to contend with the tornadoes on Isla Pena, which is the fourth island, more like Isla Pena, but like, I don't want to deal with that either while I'm doing expeditions, so I'm gonna do expeditions here while I'm still doing expeditions for the second and fourth islands. Like, at least when I'm done unlocking everything, I'm gonna do the research and stuff here. But while I'm still unlocking everything and doing missions and stuff, I'll do the research and expeditions
to me,
there.
Anyway.
But
what do you think?
Shut up. No, I don't care because I already have all your stuff. I already have all the unlocks done. But yeah, once I'm done unlocking everything, I'll go back to this first island and I'll do all the research that I have left to do and all the expeditions that I have left to do before moving on to the third island. But yeah, that's what I have going for me right now. But yeah. While I'm still doing missions and contracts on that second island, I will do the expeditions and research there. But only the expeditions and research that I need to further said missions and contracts. But once I'm done unlocking everything, I will do the rest of the research and the rest of the expeditions here. I have to do that. Get me more Triceratops DNA. I'm on 100% here. Quit giving me more Struthiomimus. I'm sorry, Struthiomimus. It's just you are literally the worst herbivore. Literally the worst. So why would I want you to 100? I want the Triceratops to 100. Even though the Crichtonstorus is better than the Triceratops in terms of rating by like 3 points though. So like literally it's not even enough for me to care. It's not even enough for me to care. I'm still gonna do the Triceratops. For herbivore. Like I'm gonna have two. Ooh. Satan and Pluto were just fighting, but not anymore. Because Satan's chicken shit, while Pluto's just here being the alpha. Anyways, how long until this is done? Ugh, It's only halfway through. It's fine.
So, you've got dinosaurs your guests want to get up close and personal with? The thing is,
Satan,
they can't
Hades.
Construct facilities to increase
Y'all
visibility
so cool.
and keep visitors the
so
right
cool.
side of the safety glass.
These guys are so cool. Carnivores have always been my favorite. Aside from the sauropods, the triceratops, ankylosaurus, and stegosaurus, those four kinds of herbivores have always been my favorite dinosaurs. At least in this game. Because in the second game, of course, they added, like, the avian species and the aquatic species, which have always been my favorite. Even more than the sauropods, triceratops, ankylosaurus, and stegosaurus ever were. Even more than the carnivores ever were. Of course, T-Rex is always going to have a spot in my heart. T-Rex is always going to have a special spot in my heart for favoritism purposes. But after that T-Rex, then there's the Therizinosaurus, which I didn't know about until Jurassic World Dominion. Yes! Give! Oh, that's gonna get me to 100. All right. Let's go. Oh, let's do it. Let's freaking go. Let's do it. And then there's still more that I could do, but I don't want to do more. Because once I have my Triceratops to 100, then I'm gonna just do it, you know? Yeah, it's definitely gonna be 100. Anyways, look at what I did over here. Look at what I did over here in between videos. Look at this. Security center, science center, and innovation center. Look, I got all of this. The hotel, too. Look at this. Well, actually, I've always had the hotel. Now it's a new complete genome. Now we can move on. Look at that. We can move on now to the second island. Let's see what goes down in the second island. Well, actually, I already know what goes down in the second island. Shish.
As if prehistoric creatures weren't enough to contend with, on this next island, Isla Muerta, you may have some meteorological events, you know, storms, extreme weather, that kind of thing from time to time.
Okay, what I want to do first is I want to
As you can see, the weather on this island can be a little temperamental. First thing you're going to want to do is fix any damage this storm has caused. You should use a ranger team to get the park operational again. Oh, and don't forget to close any emergency shelters when it's safe to do so. Guests won't spend their hard-earned dollars huddled in a bunker underground, will they?
That must have been quite the storm. And it seems that bad weather is often a precursor to bad behavior from the dinosaurs. If you believe that everything is connected, the so-called butterfly effect, and I do believe it, by the way, then one small change is all it takes to create a series of toppling dominoes leading to rampaging dinosaurs. And they don't make a butterfly net big enough to stop them.
Triceratops and the Ceratosaurus are being incubated. Alright. Okay. comes out. Okay, wait, hold on, things are, oh, never mind. I was about to say, my brain is working, and I was like, wait, no it's not, and I was like, wait, yeah it is, because the buildings are working, but you know what, I'm gonna sell that, temporary sale, just so that I can make the herbivore feeder and the basic bitch carnivore feeder. And then I can release the ceratosaurus. So look at that.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a ceratosaurus to the park.
Any more grasslands? I can do that for you. Is that good? No, not the carnivore feeder. You! Grassland. Okay. Still needs more grasslands. Is that good for you? Yet, but it will be later. Is that good for you? Yes, it is! Alright. Now let's check on our trike here. Oh, already good! Would you look at that! I'm doing real good. It's real good stuff. Real good. Super good.
I don't know if your schedule's free, but this contract looks too good to be true. Okay, that might be hyperbole, but still, no harm in checking it out.
Carithosaurus Ankylosaurus is here, baby! Ooh, what do we got here? Velociraptors, nice. Dilos, Chunkingosaurus, Dilo. Nice! Alright! Wait. Oh, wait, I can't do research because I don't have a research center. That's okay. Yeah, so eventually we're gonna put the research center back where it was. Just had to sell it for a second to get enough money to make our feeders here for our good old dinosaur pals here. How much do I need for the... 400,000. Okay. That's gonna take a while, but I have a while, so we're good. Okay, what do we not have at 60? What do we not have at 60? I think it's the Procerasaurus. Yep. But send out an expedition for Procerasaurus. Then we'll have entertainment on lock for this first island. Wait, let's see. What are the first unlocks for everything? Iguanodon, Toy Shop, Dig Speed. Okay. What do we have in total here? Okay, so science, we have Iguanodon, Hatchery Capacity, mission, The Cure. Compsognathus and Digyield. Okay. Entertainment, Isla Marta unlocks, our toy shop, mission, Hazardous Holdings, research speed, and Styracosaurus. And then the security unlocks for this island are dig speed, mission survival of the fittest, medium power station, and baryonyx. What do we have here? Locations. Probably just Isla Marta. Something. Yay! But anyways, we have to wait until we have 400,000 so we can get a research center so we can see what new research abilities we have going for us. But yeah, while we're... Now, I know this is gonna take away our money, but we need those trees to hide our ship. Or wait, did that give us money? No, that took away our money. No, it gave us money. Holy shit. It gives us money? Wait. Does it, or am I just an idiot? No, I'm just an idiot. Okay. Well, now I know. But anyways, now we have trees hiding our science center that will eventually be there, and our fossil center here. Yeah, I also want to sell stuff as well. So hopefully this gives us stuff that we can sell as well as the fossil stuff we need to get us to 60%. Nope, it just got us fossils. No. It's gonna make us wait ages, isn't it? I forgot, does the Fossil Center have the ability to, like, transfer between islands? Like, if you get stuff on one island, could you, in theory, go to the next island and do all that stuff in the Fossil Center? It's like, you need money, right? And so you go to you send out an expedition in order to get stuff that you can sell.
I'm just gonna come out and say it. You and I make a heck of a team.
And then you could go back to the island you were just at that you needed money at and sell those things to get the money. Could that be a thing that you could do? I think that's a thing you could do. If it is, then I'm going to try to do that with Isla Mat and Sierra so I don't have to sell anything except for maybe the monorail track. Which would be okay. I'd be okay with selling the monorail track. Okay? But I don't want to sell, that street, the main street. Because that actually looks really cool and it has stuff that I don't have. So, like, I wouldn't be able to replace it. You know what I mean? I wouldn't be able to place it back. So, you know, we'd have to do stuff. That's what we'd have to do. We'd have to do stuff. And I don't want to do stuff. So, that's what we're going to have to do. We're going to have to see if Fossil Center's, like, findings can transfer over. So what I might do is, once this extraction gets back, I'm going to go to the first island and check to see if the Fossil Center's findings actually transferred over. And if it did, then I would be able to use that to just do all that on Isla Tacana. Let's go to the first island.
We can.
Oh, why did I do that? I'm an idiot. Oh well. Let's go to the first island and see if it transferred over. If it did, then that's cool. If it didn't, then fuck. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? It's just, it be like that sometimes, you know? Everyone quiet, they're approaching the Tyrannosaurus paddock. It did! It transferred over, it did! It did! Okay, now that I know I can do that, I'm gonna do that when I get onto Isla Tacaño. I'm gonna do that. That's something I wanna do. That's something I'm gonna do. Oh my god, yes! I need that. I want that. We're all about that, okay? We're all about that. We're just gonna, like, just really just slam it out there. Just really just slam out those expeditions so that we can, like, just have money. Just stacks on stacks on stacks on racks on racks on racks of money in Isla Tacaño. Now, let's actually do what we were planning on doing. Here, sell all this, and so we can get our research center back. Research center. Bam! Bada ba boom! And see, the trees still hide the stuff. Of course, if you're like right up here, you can still see the stuff because you know you're a person walking. You can still see the stuff like at the top of the hill, but that's like the only time that you can really still see the operation stuff hidden by trees. You know what I mean? So it's still good. It's still good. I'm gonna hide this with trees as well. Hide this with as much trees as possible. Okay, so I can't hide the front with trees, but that's fine. It's still surrounded with trees, and it's pretty much shrouded with trees, unless you go along this side. But that's okay, it's just this side that you have to worry about. Yeah, look, we're actually getting money! Oh, new research options unlocked! Let's see what these new research options are. One fossil. Nasutoceratops. Okay, what do we got over here? Ah! 1993 variants, Raptor Squad skin collection, and then we have the robust digestion, reaction speed, brain aging, immune response, then over here, medical treatments, we got hookworms and bracken, that's not hookworms, that's Campylobacter, and bracken. Wait, what doesn't have power? Little bitch, you don't have power, but you know what, eventually I'll have enough power, or I'll have enough money to get another power station, because that's only 500,000, you got me now. Buildings, power, large substitution, medium power station, this leads somewhere to security. That's what we're at now, right? Yeah, medium power station, right after the mission. Okay. Alright, okay. So eventually we'll be able to just replace this with a medium power station. This tiny-ass boy, we could just replace it with a big-ass man medium power station. But, can't do that yet, so we're not gonna do that yet. But yeah, I might put the medium power station, like, here-ish, and have it enshrouded in trees, hidden in trees, because I don't want the, like, operations stuff to be clearly visible all the time. I want it to be hidden by trees. That's what I did over here with all this. That's why I did all this over here with the trees. But first, operations. How much do I need for an AC user? 400,000. Just like this thing. Okay, so what we can do, this is a little bit of a risk, pull it off, because we can't, Brontosaurus and Studio Mimas and a Brontosaurus. Okay. Well, I would do that, but it seems like we're already getting super close to 400,000 for an ACU Center. And I mean, I guess I don't really need power for the Ranger Station quite yet. And also, I don't want to put the ACU Center here, because that might dig away the trees that I so painstakingly placed here. So, I'm going to put it back here. I'm going to put the ACU Center back here. Ish. Because I think I want the medium power station up on this hill. Or I could hide it back here and just place more trees there. No, that's too close to the entrance. So yeah, I might just put it back here. Yeah, I'll definitely do that. I'll put it back here, the ACU center for this island. I'll put it back here in this little back section here. And that'll be that. That'll be good. That'll be good. Really good. Real good. Because I just realized we needed that for, like, tranking and stuff. If we ever wanted to trank the dinosaur, if we ever needed to, sorry, not wanted to, needed to, trank the dinosaur. Wait.
I'd suggest making the most of any downtime. You know, send out expeditions. Get the squares to research something. Make me a coffee, that sort of thing.
Not yet.
Cream and two sugars.
I need money for ACU Center. Ba-da-ba-boom. There we go. So, when we're able to get more power out here, these two will also be powered. And I also want to put a small power station somewhere here that's also hidden by trees, so that we can have more power up until the point where we get the ability to research the medium power station, so we could easily just do that. Yeah, that's what I want to do. That's really cool. That like goes up to the beach and stuff. And there's also I also really like what they did with Malta, with the Malta expansion on the second game. I really like what they did with that, where like the beach is a lagoon. Like that was really cool. I wish that they added like lagoon species to the original game so that they could like do that. I know originally I was planning on playing this in
Here's a new security contract. Interested?
Okay. But again, as I was saying, I know I was originally planning on playing this game in anticipation for the second one coming out, but I took a break from the game and then the second game came out, and then I still hadn't finished the gameplay of this one, so, you know, it's something. It's something. But anyways, let's wait until we have 500,000 to make another power station, and then we can start doing stuff. You look like just a normal tourist. Why are you going in the expedition center? You look like a normal tourist. Get out of there, that's employees only. Why are you in there? You also look like a normal tourist. What? It's fine. It's fine. Whatever. It's all good. It's all good. It's really all good. It's all good. That's what it is. It's all good. assuming zero, because it doesn't have enough. Oh boy. Slam it out there. Go harder, small power station. Go harder. Anyways, I never finished what I was looking at. So we got the monorail able to be researched. Closures, we got the viewing platform. Ah yes, the aviary, drivable gyrosphere, drivable Jurassic Tour, habitat, we got extended ground herbivore feeder, extended tall herbivore feeder, extended ground carnivore feeder, ground carnivore feeder. Yeah. Something right there. Anyways. Standard fences, heavy steel, concrete. Ah, yes, and then the electrified fences. Got electrified concrete and electrified heavy steel. Okay, so we got enclosures, we got building. Let's check out building upgrades. Ah, yes, we got more shit. For all this shit. Okay, so we got, ACU reload speed. Improved output 2.0, reduced upkeep 2.0, outage protection 2.0, and then we have incubation speed 2.0, success rate 2.0, and then we have ranger reload speed 2.0, and that's it. That global operations. What? Improved marketing 1.0, improved lawyers 1.0. Hatchery Insurance 1.0, Improved Construction 1.0, and Feeder Cost Reduction 1.0. Okay, what I might have to do is I might have to go back to the first island to research all that. When we get that. Medical treatments, snake, all that. Okay, all that's good. Greenhouse, we need 3. Okay, so all of this, we need 3 research centers to be able to research. Yep, all of that. We need 3. So, yeah. We'll work on that a little later. But for right now, too expensive. Never mind. Okay. So yeah, Toy Shop is the first level for that. Do we have any other thing? No, we don't. I mean, like, any other, like, guest stuff. Of which we do not. So, that's cool. Yeah, that's real cool. Yeah. Ooh. Or actually, you know what? I might go back to the first island in between this video and the next and research everything. So that I have it all available to me on this island, because I know I'm gonna need it, especially that improved lawyers thing. Because, let's be honest, I'm gonna need that if my Ceratosaurus decides to break out and just be all angry when it starts storming. So, we're gonna need that. We're gonna need improved lawyers so that the cost of lawsuits would go down. I think that's what that means. Right? Lawyers. Improved lawyers. Decreases the cost of legal fees. See? What did I tell you? But that's like 4 million. Each of those global things is 4 million. So I'm gonna have to do that. I'm gonna have to do that a little bit later on.
This opportunity is solid and can really help the entertainment division, so please consider it.
I would, but I need science and security.
An opportunity has presented itself. Okay, that was impressive.
Would you look at that? Would you look at that? I have a little bit more in my money. I have a little bit more. I have a little bit more spending money. A little bit more spending room. But I won't be able to do that quite yet because I need power. Won't be able to do the power thing. Because I just won't be able to. I'm saving up for 500,000 so I could get that small power station. That's all I need right now. That's the last thing I need to complete my park as of late. So that's what we're gonna do. That's what we're gonna do. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna have some fun. La di da. La di da di da di da. Okay. So we need a total of 69. Never mind. 60 more. 60,000. About to be that time when I need to refill the carnivore feeder. It's about to be that time of the month. You know what? You know what I haven't tried doing? Let's go. I'm the best. Let's just wait until our 500,000 now. Now that we have restocked the feeder and taken a few photos to really boost our income. Let's wait for a 500,000 and then get a small power station out here somewhere. Wherever we can fit it. 44 more, 44,000 more, 34,000 more. Sorry. Thought that I said 55. Turns out it said 65. yes. Now we need 26,000 more. Come on. I know you got it in ya, bud. I know you got it in ya. 17,000. Give me what I need. I'm so close, I can taste it. Yay! Okay. There was a blue. I know for a second, for like a hot millisecond, there was blue.
It's a dangerous world, and this place makes it more dangerous. This contract can help us with security here.
There we go. I like my chances now. I like my chances now. I got everything I need. I need everything a man needs. Or I have everything a man needs. I don't need everything a man needs. I have everything. A man that's building a dinosaur-infested park needs. I have everything that a man building a dinosaur-infested park needs. Don't have everything a normal man needs, but I have everything a dinosaur-infested park needs. Boom! There we go. Awesome. Perfect. I love it. Okay. Now I got that. All of it is hidden by trees. Trees are my best friends. No cap. Best friends. Me and the trees are best friends. That's what me and the trees are. Let it grow or something. Something from the Lorax movie. Yeah, now we got everything. Look at that. Look at that. Awesome. Yes! Yes, friend. You're doing awesome. You heard that right. I said that right. Okay. So now all I have to do is wait for a further minute in order to get that contract completed, and then we will have officially completed one contract from each.
Ladies and gentlemen, please be advised.
The storm is here. Alright. Alright, team. Be on high alert. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and the contract has been completed.
I knew you were the right person for the job.
Yes, I was. I always have been and always will be. Calm down. It's just a little bit of rain left over from the full-on storm, so, you know. Okay. So I'm going to end the video here. In between this video and the next, I'm going to research everything I'm able to at this point in time, at this juncture. All of this will be researched in the next episode. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you did, then slap that like button. As always, stay awesome. Bye!